guys happy St. Patrick's Day. Well, when it, if you're watching this today, because I'm going to try and upload it today, which is March 17th, and happy St. Patrick's Day. Okay, this is not a, like a food item, but it's like I tried to make a poop emoji. But kind of got squished, so I just be like that. Okay. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Well, this is what, yeah, what I made it to look like. So here's the base, just the base, and then like swirl on top with the eyes and stuff, baseball. Here's the other waffle that I forgot to show you and serve on it. Then I made some fries. Yeah. And then this is a meal, actually a meal. It's some mashed potatoes, salad, and steak. So this is what it's like. So this is a steak. I actually have another set of the steak and mashed potatoes and salad. But this is just what it would look like. So I actually have like the black lines on the steak. Can't really see it, but yeah. And this is the mashed potatoes, like a yellow, whitish, grayish color. And I like textured it with a Q-tip. And then like here's the salad with orange bits to be like carrots or tomatoes. So yeah. So I'm gonna take that out too because I it's more of the salad than steak and stuff. Here are two cookies. I had three, but the other one disappeared. Yeah. So here, those are chocolate chip cookies. I'm sorry if I'm going a little too fast. And I do not have white, so I just decided to make yellow and orange eggs. So yeah, that is what. That is what it looks like. So yeah, these are like the eggs that they make with the yolks inside. Oh, and I think this is so cute. I attempted to make a gingerbread man cookie. This is what it looks like. Okay. So yeah, it turned out pretty well. I added the buttons in space, which you can't really see that. Then I made like peas in a pod. This is also glazed. And then these are like two little like red orange-ish. It's like the color of a Krabby Patty from SpongeBob. I initially made it to make a Krabby Patty, but I don't have any nude beige. I keep calling it nude. Beige clay like this, the color of this, the bread, just to make like burger. So tell me what I should do with these little two pieces of clay. Yeah, so comment down below what I should do with that. So yeah, and if you guys want to know how to make all of this food, it's gonna be a little overview. It's actually pretty much a lot. And I have it all in this container. Let's put some more. I have it all in this container. So yeah, hopefully I make some more videos for you guys. So yeah, comment down below what I should do with those two extra Krabby Patty looking stuff, pieces of clay. And I'm gonna put my musical down below. So you can follow me on Musical.ly. And yeah, bye cupcakes. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.